5 days to paint, which is quite a long time, but I just really enjoyed myself before the exhibition opened, having a bit of like productive meditation time. To paint this wall mural, I used my own range of mural pens, and you can find them on my website if you are interested in trying them. So George totally has the right idea. What I'd hoped is that when people walk into the gallery, when they stand onto this decal, they are totally immersed from below and also in front of them. If you'd like to see more and find out about the exhibition, head to my website. It's fully updated, so there's a lot going on over there. And yeah, thank you for watching. I'm going to be getting into YouTube more, so this is the first of many videos to come.